shot matches brought to you by Defense Up, defend what you built. And Barbed Apparel, conquer the impossible here. Frederick showing out Julianne in the green. He's draped over top right now. Take on Trevor Franks of Lakota, 170. Semifinal. Franks lifts weights. He is yoked.
Franks, Coda. Franks. Nice club by Franks. Frederick.
Coming out, Julianne. Franks another shot deep on the edge over there. And not gonna get it. We're gonna get a restart here. Shot Franks. Frederick. And Franks cuts across. Take down Franks. So Trevor Franks, Lakota up 2-0 here. Frank's gonna try and look like he's gonna try and drag him in. So 36 seconds left in the first here. Franks, Frederick. Frederick, no answers to Frank's shots. Now he's going to try an arm bundle under them, but it looks like he's loading up for an arm bundle. Single leg, 10 seconds left. Frank's looking to run through. Two takedown, short time for Frank's of Lakota. Wow. Frank's getting the job done. Franks and Lakota looking strong right now. 4-1 lead, Franks and Lakota. Kansas Lakota here in Northwest Ohio. Shamanot Julianne rocking the Barbarian Apparel. David Frederick covers for CJ. There in Dayton.
Nice lift and return there.
And off the mat, we're going to give a restart. So Frank's up big right now. Franks 5-1 now on Frederick. Another shot by Franks. He's been firing them off all match. Scored on a couple. From normally bad positions where people don't score. And now Frederick tries to go behind. Not going to be able to. Franks is going to work up the body again. Can he get this? He's trying to cut across. Not that low leg. Two takedown Franks. 7-1 Franks. Trevor Franks in the driver's seat here. It's David Frederick of Chaminade Julianne. 33 seconds left in the second here. One now for Franks, looking for that tilt. Doesn't have him quite loaded correctly. Now he drops down, cuts across. It's going to be an escape for Frederick. 7-2, going into the third here almost. 5 seconds left. And they just let the 5 seconds tick off.
And Frank's going to let him go, going to make it 7-3. Trevor Frank's driver's seat here. Got a 4-point lead going to third. David Frederick going to have to go find some takedowns, some near falls, something. It's going to look like an eye poke, no? Frank's going to have another deep shot. Cuts across, collects the other leg. Frank's down. Not get the takedown. No, he never got the takedown. Never got the takedown.
And the Lakota coaches are curious, just like I am.
Does that look like two?
You have to keep someone for like a whole one count. They're not flash takedowns. You got to be above the knee too. Frank's takedown for him will ice this. He's up 7-3. You're Frederick, you gotta go get one right now. 127 remains. First real deep shot of Frederick's. Goes, flattens out. Frank's looks like he's gonna score here. And snail me. 110 off the restart. So 105 remains here. Shot, Franks has taken most of them. Crawling in there, trying to gain position as Franks. He's one of those guys that takes like average shots and then just battles for this finish just like that. Oh my god, the guy really doesn't give up on much. I was looking to pull him in, and Franks is a beaut. Super strong. Normally, if people don't get clean shots, they try and clear out, or it's a stalemate. Franks just like muscles through positions. It's really impressive. It's tiring if you've ever done it. It's one of the most tiring things you can do. So he's got a gas tank too. And he's still firing him off, and he's going to give up a goal behind. 9-4, going to make it 9-6. So it's going to appear to be a tighter match, but he's dominating everything. Now, as I say that, he drops it on his shot. 22 seconds. He doesn't need this. Looks like he's going to get it, though. Comes up to his feet, does Franks. And nothing yet. A 9-6 win for Lakota's Trevor Franks. On to the finals at 170 pounds here at the Perrysburg Invitational Tournament here in Ohio, the pit. Here we go. Franks at the win.